Hello, everybody. Welcome back to episode 3 of Torchton. And I keep on wrong. There we go. Sorry I haven't been uploading lately. I have just been, well, technically wasting my time, but so today we're going to be finishing this restaurant, and something about this is bothering me. It's the middle one. It's not, you know what, no, it's fine. But, so, this is our unfinished restaurant. I was having a bad day the other day, the other day we were recording this, so, that's how I make it. So, first I think we should put in the floorboards, because a flooring for a nice restaurant is fairly important, if you ask me. So, here we go. Birchwood, looks very nice. With yellow, I think. And Jesus, these block breaking sounds are too loud for me. In fact, all the sounds are too loud for me. Let's see, is there a block? No. That's fine. Put that down to 40, okay. I can't hear myself. So let's just break out this dirt and we'll place down some of these planks. As you can see, the sun has set. And I still don't know what roof I'm gonna put on this. I think, how did that happen? What the? You're kidding me. How did this happen? I cannot imagine how this would have happened. This is not working with me today. Just laugh everything away. Laugh your pains away. Laugh it all away. And so, let's see. Conversation topics. So this is, oh god, that music. What am I saying? This is going to be a nice restaurant that will, with no if you didn't know already, I have a really hard time with villagers. They just don't do what I want them to when I put them in a little enclosed market space. They just jump out. It's annoying. They just don't cooperate whatsoever. And I still have this second cough. And I decided to record this video because I was bored and I'm on vacation and I have nothing to do. Alright, that's part of the floor done. No. This isn't. Right click, there we go. This is working. Somewhat. There we go. And beautiful. The moon is pretty. It's blocky like everything else in Minecraft. And I don't mind that. Because it's block or be blocked. That actually just sounds weird. No. Just no. I was trying to make an Undertale reference, but it didn't work. Or, wait. Let me try it again. It's plank or be planked. Nope, that doesn't work either. Nope. Let's just stop that. If you didn't know already, I'm doing a lot of if you didn't know already's. if you consider 2 is a lot, because I do. Do you? Anyway, So, if you didn't know already, I am very slightly obsessed with Undertale. and Undertale references, anything Undertale, and most Undertale things, and very Undertale. Let's see how many times I can say Undertale in a sentence, including Undertale, about Undertale, because Undertale is very nice and seems very Undertale-y, which is very Undertale, and Undertale has many characters such as Sans and Toriel and Undertale, so it's very Undertale, and there are gameplays of Undertale, and YouTubers, other YouTubers do Undertale and much Undertale. So yeah, this block, the dirt breaking for me is still just loud. Loud block breaking champions. I feel like today's gonna be a good day. I'm like, well, I can't really say yesterday because it's been, let's see how many days. Let's see. It's been, I believe, 4 days since I last recorded. Am I doing my math right? I hope I am. Oh, of course the music comes in now. It's cold in this room. And I think when we finish this, we could actually make either a market or like a swimming pool or actually no. There's another project that I have in mind. It will be a surprise. We might do it, and we might not. There are certain factors that it depends on. And those factors include factors that do not have to do with Minecraft. I mean, we need a swimming pool. Like, localist swimming pool. There we go. Almost done with the floorboards of this beautiful restaurant. This is going to be a classy establishment. It's not going to be a fast food place. This cough is really starting to bug me. Like, really starting to. Not that I already did. I mean, it already did bug me, but now it bugs me even more, and yes, I know, I talk a lot. Yes, very much. We also have to put torches up in here, because this is Torchton, and we must respect that it is Torchton. Amen. No! I'm left click. Jesus. This mouse pad is not agreeing with me at all. Whatsoever. No. Stop. Stop. There. The floor is done and we should put one more layer on this. I think the roof should be made out of quartz. Should it? Yes, I support my decision. And so, at this point in time, I don't think I have many subscribers. I mean, of course, I may become a popular YouTuber, and you may be watching this in 2020. Yeah! That's what it's gonna be. Hashtag goals. Life goals. And I'm sorry if this recording software is cruddy because, well, that didn't work now, did it? Do I need to stand back more? Stand back for the quartz. It is radioactive. It will catch on fire. And I think another thing I might want to build is maybe a hospital, because, you don't know who's gonna get hurt on that really deep river and trying to sit on all the benches. And hey, look, the sun's rising. Hello there, cows and sheep. Is that a sheep? Yeah, that's a sheep. And horses and possibly donkeys. Good morning. And I like that it's peaceful mode. I don't have to worry about things. But even with peaceful mode, I just worry about nighttime. I don't know why. What kind of roofs do restaurants have? Or, you know what? I think I might have an idea. I just might. I might be crazy, but I might be crazy. Let's first torch it up. It's like a game show name. Or a domain. Or a game domain name. Game domain. So yeah, that. And of course we'll put torches on the outside when we're done. And should the restaurant have windows? Like get a window seat? Most restaurants do, so I don't see why this one can't. We just need to get finish. I said get finish. Finish these torching up, and then I believe maybe we can get some yellow stained glass and make this place even better than it already is, which is going to be pretty hard because it's already looking pretty good. And I'm still cold. Wearing shorts today was not a good idea. It's 1, 2, 3 torches. And, is that even? I think so. No, boy. Oh, boy, boy, boy. We're going to finish this recording in, 9 minutes about, I believe. Okay, that's it. It's all torched up. Now, let us get some of this. It's probably going to get ruined by someone just walking in. A lot of family here. That's yellow. We can get rid of this. I guess that's 7. Yes, I was right. Where should we put the windows? I have songs stuck in my head. There, that's a good... Okay, nope, not there. Not 5. So that's one window. With yellow stained glass, because... Yellow stained glass. Maybe I should have done orange stained glass. Nope. Already done. Can't be taken back. I want to put... This is nice soothing music. And I can just hear someone beating down on the drums in the background. Guess who that might be? Here we go. Very exciting. Stained glass windows. And of course we can't forget our beautiful terracotta that goes with to match. And yes, from now on I'm gonna say terracotta. And you can't stop me. Is this? Let's see, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, that's right. Break these. These here blocks. I think we should make these bigger since they're larger, and that way more people can get the delicious window seat. And yes, delicious can be used as an adjective for this situation, because it is a representation of yum. Okay, if we just stand back, and these two planks, stand right in the middle, send these two planks, now turn around, and ta-da! It's beautiful! Whoa! Amazing! This is the good view, though. This is the good view. You get to see all the other buildings. You get to see the park and my house. Who wouldn't wish for a better seating in a classy restaurant? Unless we're single and alone and sad. Here we go. There we go. Should we have a window in the back for those who can't afford it? Yeah. Let's be nice. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, I can't count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah. So we can do it that. It all, see, it all joins up. It all looks great. Right now it's looking like a very generic house. So before we do the roof, what do you say we put down some tables and chairs? I can't hear you, so I'm just gonna suppose that you said yes. Or should we? Yeah, because I don't want to do the roof. I don't want to do the roof today. No, okay, no, I'm not good at making parodies. Is it building blocks? Okay, there are the stairs. There are the stairs. What should we make them out of? Is there such a thing as clay stairs? I don't think so. Quartz. Yes. Quartz. And birch. We're going to alternate. It'll look magnificent when I'm done. Trust me. You'll all see. Wait. Fence. Is there? Dang it, no. There's no quartz fence. Oh boy, I'm in caps lock. Jesus, let's get back to fence. I need the birch. Actually, I have a better idea. Is it? Where are you? Let's see, put that home. Tough decisions. Okay, yes, I see the new recipes. Let's get a pillar and some slabs while we're at it. Yes, quartz slab. This is going to look magnificent when it's done. Trust me. Let's see. Now, where's the birch slab? Birchwood slab. Birchwood slab. Birchwood slab. Birchwood slab. What am I doing? Did I need something? No, I was probably just imagining it. Sign. There was no sign of it. There. So, as you will all soon see what I'm doing. If we can place this correctly, then it'll look magnificent. And if we don't, then, oh well, it won't. Put that there, I believe. Yes. Now six. It's going up in the air for this. It's heavy duty. But before we do that, let's set down. Ooh, those are really high tables. Can we do something a little more perfected? Put that right there. That's, well, it looks better. That's for sure. Trust me on that one. Oh boy. Nope, wrong thing. Six. Yay, I did it right. Oh, I just got a good, I got a better idea. I keep on changing my ideas. It's terrible. Horrible. Oh, the hell that? You see by here, you can, nope. If we just put one block of quartz here, why was I just whispering? Ooh, we need to end the episode soon. Well, we didn't get to furnish it, but we did get something done, so, bye-bye, or bye-bye.